I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Apple account, formerly known as your Apple ID, on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the section featuring your profile picture and name at the top of this menu. The Apple account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Sign In and Security in this menu. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Navigate to the Email and Phone Number section. Your Apple account, previously known as Apple ID, is the email address that's tagged as your primary email in this list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.